everyone. Happy Juneteenth. Now, I just want to say right now, we know that the whole world has pretty much have woken up and are finally starting to see the imbalance in our society when it comes to race and how it affects people and how, you know, there's just not an even playing field. Let's just say that. And with that being said, I appreciate all of the major companies who have been making their donations and, you know, and trying to show their part to be allies to our community. But me as a Black woman myself, I want to do more for my community. I'm always trying to do things in my own community, building business, providing jobs, but there's always more that I can do. And I want everybody out there, no matter what color you are, to think to yourself, what else can we do to help even the playing field for minorities, especially African Americans in this country? So with that being said, I want to use my platform to shine light on other Black business owners. Next month, for the whole month of July, when I post my videos about the candy shop. Candy shop. Candy shop. Which I was doing some candy shop videos that I was showing for my Amazon affiliate shop. Instead of just doing that, I want to shine lights on Black business owners. So even though this isn't July yet, I wanted to shine light on a couple of Black business owners that I know who sent me some boxes recently. I'm gonna start off with Yunoya, which is also another word for beautiful thinking. This is actually owned by Brandy Elise, who's a friend of mine, and Danny. Her real name is Danielle, but we call her Danny. I'm so proud of them. They started their own company. Let's see, they sent it to me and Todd. Todd isn't here, but I'm gonna go ahead and open this. It says, Candy and Todd, first off, we love you both. Thank you for your support and being a part of our dreams coming true. We've come a long way, huh? Yes, they have. Enjoy the products and merch. And if you feel comfortable with me, we would love for you to share. Well, guess what? I'm sharing. Instagram name is at World of Yunoya on Instagram. So follow them. Now they have products, CBD products. Now, what I want to say is I've seen them start this company from start to finish. And there are a lot of companies out there who offer products that have CBD in it. Even bedroom candy, we're coming up with products ourselves. This is a company of women that I know and respect. Two Black women started this company and I wanted to show them some love. So here, this is Yunoya Soothing CBD Salve. It's a CBD hemp extract. You basically can rub it on. So if you have any pains and ailments, it's supposed to help you out. Great product. They have CBD agave. So those of you who like a little of this CBD in your tea, go ahead and get you some from Yunoya. And they had some other cool merch. I like this t-shirt. It reminds me of the Run DMC t-shirt from back in the day. Ooh, some sage. This is a cool little gift box. Thank you. I like this CBD muscle relief. And it's called Miss Polar Freeze from Yunoya. So, it rolls on. So with that being said, for all of you out there who are looking into purchasing CBD products, please put Yunoya on your list. Great company. All right, now here's another company that I do not know them personally, but on my birthday, the young lady who owns this company sent me a gift. And I was gonna post her then, but so much crazy went on that I didn't end up posting her, but I definitely wanted to post her because the quality of what she sent was so great. I wanna say, let me see. Thank you, first of all, for this gift. She has a company that does rhinestones and bedazzles different products for you. So she actually bought me these sneakers. And when I tell you the quality of her work is so good, like I've seen a lot of people put, you know, rhinestones and bling things out, but everybody's work is not always clean and perfect, okay? And I'm not, you know, dissing anybody because I'm not naming any names. But what I will say is that her work is so clean and precise. And I really loved it. And I just, the shoes are cute, first of all. But let me get out her note. And she says, "Hi, Candy. I hope this package finds you well. I wanted to send you a little something made from the heart just for your birthday. It means so much for me to be able to do this for you because I've been one of your biggest fans since Escape. You are my best friend in my head. LOL. You are everything I aspire to be, and I have you to thank for the motivation to start and grow my own small business," which that makes me feel really good because I love seeing women, well, men too, don't let me hate on y'all, but I love seeing people go out there and start their own businesses and work for themselves. You know, I just think it's important for you to have your own, even if you do work for somebody else, have your own thing on the side. But she says, "A little bit about me. My name is Kenitra, but I also go by Kenny, and that's at KENNIXO on IG. I've been crafting as long as I remember. DIY projects and creating things has always been my favorite hobby. I get great pleasure from giving gifts and making others happy. It wasn't until I heard you talking about entrepreneurship, taking risk, and it paying off that I took a leap of faith and turned my hobby into a money-making business." Aw, that makes me feel good. "The Gift Factory," I guess that's what she calls it. "Luckily, it took off in a way that I never expected. It isn't a large business, but it is growing every day, and for that, I am so grateful and blessed. ZBEES is B-E-E, yeah. ZB's is my second online shop that I've opened, and as an extension of the Gift Factory, catered to just custom apparel. I would have never been able to do either of these without being inspired by you with consistent handwork and dedication. I'm hopeful that my businesses will reach great heights in the future. I'm sure people ask favors of you all the time, so I'm not going to do that. But it would mean the world to me if you would just take a look at my business pages to see what I've been working on. You can find me on Facebook and Instagram. My handles are ZBlings. That's ZEEBLINGZ. Well, she keeps talking and saying other stuff, you know, but overall, I want y'all to know her Instagram names, and I want you guys to support her business because she does great work and she's young. She's a young business owner, and I always feel like, you know, a young woman doing her thing, we have to support, right? I guess she came by Old Lady Gang one time and she had got a picture with Mama Joyce. It's really cool. Thank you, Kenitra. And I love, you know, everything is professional. She put it all together. We have to support her, you guys. When I tell you, her work is pristine. Okay, it's no, you don't see any extra glue anywhere, you know, you can't see it, and everything is perfect. If you're looking to get some blinged out shoes, especially for your kids and stuff like that, I know I'll be getting some more stuff for Blaze in the future. Everybody, let's support. Anyway, what I would like for you guys to do is to tag below all the Black business owners that you know, all the Black designers that you know, anybody, any type of business. It doesn't have to be female geared businesses. It could be any type of business, because as you know, my whole family, we'll all try the products and then I'll report back to you. This is not anything that I'm asking any money for. You're not paying me. I'm just going to be picking different people that you guys suggest, and we will get reach out to those companies to get their products to share to the world and hopefully give them more shine and help their business grow and do our part to equaling the playing field for race in this country. Feel what I'm saying? So I hope you guys do the same. Anyway, much love, and I'll catch you next time.